Okay, so this is Cool Croc Twins for the Amiga. This is our first Zil Wheel game for today. And we have played this one some time ago. Very long time ago. It's kind of unusual. I can't really think of a better word to describe it, but yeah. Okay, so we can have... Let's have a look. So it's one of those games where you can have like two player simultaneous action, which is kind of cool. Select codes, joystick. Yeah, okay. Let's dive right in. Right, and we've got a choice of being punk or funk. As far as I think their appearance is just cosmetic. I don't think there's any difference between the two characters. Let's go with Funk. Oh yeah, and that's kind of like the premise of the story. We basically chased down a female crocodile. Welcome to the 90s. Bass Badger, hello, how you doing? Hope all is well. So the objective here is to headbutt these things. Make sure you get like three green lights on each one. When an enemy makes contact with them, they actually lose a green light. Now the weird thing about this is the controls. Because I'm actually moving left and right, even though I'm going up and down here. So going left and right down here is fine, but when you're upside down, I'm actually moving left here, which, yeah, it does feel a bit weird. So it takes a while to get used to. You're doing right, good stuff. We are surprisingly well detailed. Oh, we got question marks this time? Okay, they don't seem to... Oh, oh damn. I thought I'd carry on going horizontal. Why do we go through the question marks? What's up with that? Oh, makes things a bit icy. So we have to attack it from this angle. No, we don't. Yeah, thanks Flying Finn that said take it easy. Just getting right in my way there. Really appreciated. Okay, if this is time based, I'm not sure. Maybe there's like an invisible time limit. Kind of hope not. Tricky enough as it is. Okay, we've got blocks of ice. Oh, they sort of hold us in place for a bit. Damn. Yeah, getting used to the controls are gonna be the game's biggest challenge. Oh, and now we're on World 2? Okay. How did we get to World 2 level 4 already? I don't know. What's going on? New enemies? Okie dokie. Rocks that take a few hits to smash down. Manic pig at the bottom of the screen. That pig really looks deranged. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even see that thing. Okay, got a bit lucky there. Just expecting one of those enemies to just like stomp onto me. But yeah, cannot stress this one enough. Don't hate this game, don't like it that much. It's just very, very sort of weird. It's gonna be one of those games that no matter how many times I play it, I still won't get used to the controls. Just the whole, oh, you're upside down, so left is right, and vice versa. That is a weird sheep. That's a very big sheep as well. Okay, so you can't headbutt brick walls. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Why did I get the controls mixed up there? And there goes all our lives. Yeah, this is. Oh. Okay, let's try to depict that game over screen. There's a goldfish bowl, and he's carrying a rock. I don't get it. He's sad. That's what's true. Also, even the eye on the game over looks creepy. Still, nice work. Yeah, sure. God, even the enter your name bit's confusing. Right, here we go. Where's he at? There we go. Now, I don't think we got any passcodes, did we? I guess select codes. Yeah, none at the moment. Okay, we were funk before, now we are punk. Okay, it kinda look even weirder than the other one, but sure. Oh, you could actually. Wow, okay, I didn't actually know you could stomp into them. Hang on. Let's try that out. Okay, that makes things a bit more tolerable. That makes things a lot easier. Okay, well, I just kind of discovered that by accident. Maybe it was on the manual. Probably was on the manual. A little bit too close there. Actually, I'm not even sure if you can sort of stomp them, stomp down on the larger enemies. Gonna guess probably not. Let's put it to the test. Oh, okay, turns out that they don't actually damage you. Yeah, how did we suddenly bounce to? Oh, I see. I think the levels continue. I was expecting it to be like world 2, level 1, but yeah, I understand it now. Wait, why did I hit the same one? That's a bit careless of me. Ah. Oh, okay, that counted as a hit, nice. I was a bit lucky. Ooh, don't know what that coin does. An N coin. Ah, damn it. Yeah, this game's a bit tough. Not gonna lie. Oh, okay. Well, that one's a bit more, that one's a little less subtle. Thinking of bats while shooting himself with a fake cork gun? Okay. Someone drew that. Someone was told to draw that. And I don't get, what was that say, third? Third rom. I don't know what that means. Some hidden code, perhaps? Okay, let's just, yeah, get out of that. I think it's a... I don't know, going to be a good time. Maybe I should have done this a year or two ago, but I'm just going to have a look at the manual, see if I've missed out on anything. I say manual. It's, yeah, essentially... And it's just like some kind of potion. It looks like it was. It looks like it's something you just fold out. I'll see if I can view this. Probably can't view this too well. But yeah, you can see the sort of fold lines on there. So it looks like someone. Yeah, it looks like it was just like part of a folded up bit, and he just like opened it up, so it's like a poster. So yeah, a bit weird. Just give me a book or a leaflet game. Don't give me this weird thing. But still, let's see. Oh, first of all, it says make a backup. Remember that copying games for your friends is a crime. Good old days. Okay, that looks like so we've got there's actually 60 levels to this. God, I'm gonna have a tough time on that if I can't even get past the what, fourth level? Okay, game is straightforward. I wouldn't say a straightforward platform game. Oh, hang on a second, hang on. You can actually change the controls here, which might make it a bit more, well, a lot more tolerable. So if we go to, this. Right, so if we select classic control. Remember I was saying that I was having problems because when you sort of move, when you sort of upside down, the controls are reversed. But if you select classic control down, I think you can move down on the sides of the level. So let's find out. Let's find out. Okay, so yeah, this is fine. And we, yeah, you actually move up and down on these bits. Okay, this could be easier. I'd have to, actually, I'm not sure. Because as soon as you go upside down, you start turning back. An interesting one because clockwise, whether you select the clockwise control, which is the special control, or the classic one, which is you go down and up when you're on the sides, I could say this much. It feels like, well, in my opinion, both controls have their different difficulties to overcome. So, yeah, there's not. There's not a better control scheme, in my opinion. Just one that you have to get used to. Oh, missed him. Ninjutsu, how's it going? Hopefully as well. Thanks for the watch streak. And welcome to Cool Croc Twins, which is a bit of an oddity, I have to admit. Okay, this is the level that gets me, isn't it? It's the solid block ones. Let's find out. Yeah, not a fan of this one. Actually, I don't know if the pig can harm me or not. Just steer clear of that. think I lucked out there. I know. I try not to look at it, it's just distracting. He's like, he's done something wrong, but he doesn't care. Please get off that platform. Well, yeah, I couldn't really. It's getting darker. Oh, I died. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I had a feeling this level was gonna be bad. Didn't know there was. Didn't know you died if you wasted too much time. The absolute, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm actually debating on what's better, the classic controls or the clockwise. I think I'll switch back. Neither method are fun. Okay, back to. Yeah, he's just got those two, haven't you? So, what was it? Yeah, special. Yeah, even though this one's a bit awkward, at least you have like continuous movement when you're going across the smaller platforms. Whereas if you had classic controls, you'd have to remember to press up and down on certain bits. Does the pig hurt you? No. Okay, good. Okay, I mean we tried to do it as quickly as we could, but yeah, this level just sucks, and the one that's after this sucks even more, and there's like 50 others to go. Just dreading what they're like. Yeah, what exactly am I supposed to do here? It's just ridiculous. Okay. That's a bit more like it. Okay. Making a slight progress. Maybe it's a little bit too late, but hey ho. Is there a level code? There's still no level code. Oh, thank you. Yay. Triax. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. They could have easily just swapped those two levels over, to be honest. The heck, okay. Are the doors just permanently block you in? Oh no, you have to. I see, you have to open them like that. By bashing them in. Ah, blast. Oh, just an extra kick in the face when you did that. Did we get an extra life there? Looks like we get one. Is it 50,000 points? Okay, so I'm guessing if we spin there, we'll go. Okay, just rejects us. Fair enough. We have to be spinning at a vertical angle. Nope, damn it. Okay, no, that was our last life. Definitely not easy. Like to think that we put in a bit of effort on that one, but still, yeah, still couldn't even manage a, what, like, just sort of scrape 10% of that of the game. He's saying may the, let's see what else he's gonna say. It's gonna be some Star Wars pun. May the world, and then he's going to delete that. Oh, it's taking too long. May the world be something, something, something. Okay. Don't really want to waste time reading that message. Wait. Oh, you, oh, okay, you have to do that. Okay, fine. I suppose it makes sense if you have to put in your high score name using the joystick. I suppose you have to do the code with the same thing. Okay, not too much time left before we wrap things up. A couple of minutes. But yeah, I think there is a reason why I don't play this one often. The controls are they are a bit complex. They do take a little while to get used to. The level designs, the whole game, the whole sort of premise of the game is quite unique. I haven't really seen anything like it before. But yeah, you're going to be in for a rough ride, especially when you get to the later levels, I fear. Because they're just going to throw, so many obstacles around. And that combined with the difficult controls, don't really make for a rather fun experience. So yeah, I'll just say not exactly my cup of tea. But at least it's different enough to pose a bit of interest. Yeah, nice concept indeed. Okay, yep, unfortunately, time to wrap things up, so see you on the next game.